Sun and Mercury are heading into alignment in your sign, dear Capricorn, and whether or not you want it, you're heard loud and clear. Your communications are impactful, but it's important to consider that a lunar eclipse in your opposite sign is about to occur as well, pushing emotional buttons. The combination can be rather intense and sometimes confusing. You can come to significant realizations and epiphanies, but things are a little raw, so you may want to take some time with them. Note, too, that others are talking about you, more so than usual. You might be privy to missing details or new information. There can also be some tension between your desire for companionship and your urge for more freedom or independence. While you can be tempted to push your agenda, it's better not to push yourself, anyone, or anything. Creativity, good love, good business, fair.